Round 11.
Rhodes with the pressure. Boet dodges and counters Rhodes with the left jab. Rhodes still keeping the pressure and Boet staying defense. Big overhand by Boet. And Boet is down. What a uppercut from Rhodes.
Round 12.
Boet still staying on defense while Rhodes is still keep pressure. After that
right
big up by Boet and Rhodes' guard is dropped. Another big uppercut by Rhodes, but he looks tired. OMG, big overhand right by Boet and Rhodes is down.
Want me to stop it?
Dad, we need to get you to the hospital.
Yes, stop it, I'm hurt.
All right, medics.
New, please.
Back off, Cade.
Please help him. Please. Is he gonna be okay? What happened to my dad?
You guys, family?
I'm his son. Didn't you just hear me call him dad?
Well, I have bad news.
What is it?
He can never be in the ring ever again.
No, no, no. There has to be a way.
He has severe brain damage.
New, please.
10 years later.
Harder.
Do what your dad wanted you to do.
Make him proud of you.
Harder, just like your dad.
Don't mind him, Ocear. Let's focus.
I remember him.
Don't waste your time, Ocear.
Yo.
Yes.
Are you Litkid?
Don't mind Ocear here. Stop now.
You the son of Litkid Boet? Dad, who killed my dad?
Yep. Got a problem?
Stop this, Ocear. Your dad wouldn't like this.
You think I'm done with you and your family?
We would kill you.
Guys, knock it off.
How about we fight, then?
Bet.
Not now.
Let's go.
Stop.
3 rounds ready.
Break. You goat.
Yeah, go for more.
All right, fighters, round to ready.
break. You goat.
Yeah, let's go, bro. Let's stop it. Nah, lemme continue.
No, I am stopping it. Hate. Bro, lemma continue. No, for God's sake. Hey, stop new.
Six months later.
Come on, I got this. Let's go.
Ocear Rhodes. You're out of jail.
About damn time. Litkid JRB. You better be ready.
Ocear with the pressure. Nice defense from Jackson Boet. Big Superman from Jackson. Ocear on defense now. Big power from Ocear. Jackson is stunned. Down goes Jackson, and the ref waves IT.
I did it.
Yes, that's my boy.
Your winner by KO. Ocear Rhodes.
Yes, that's my boy.
I would like to make a call out. Litkid JRB.
Bro, your light work.
I want a piece of that.
You would lose. You're gonna be like your dad in a wheelchair.
I'ma put you to sleep. You're trash.
Calm down, guys.
Cap, you gonna break your legs.
I will put you to sleep.
Hey.
Once my fist hits you, you're done. Your chin broken.
Hey, stop this.
You lucky my brother is no comp.
You gonna be asleep like
bro.
Your brother. That's IT. Let's go right now.
Guys, back off.
One year later.
Hello, I'm here with Litkid JRB.
What's up, man?
How's your day going?
Good, thanks for asking.
Now, how do you feel about fighting Ocear Rhodes? We are 2 weeks away.
Oh yes, Ocear Rhodes. I feel like I'm gonna sleep him. He's gonna be wheelchair twins with his dad.
All right, well folks, there you have it, 2 weeks away from this fight. I can't wait. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Top Rank Press Conference 001. Ocear Rhodes versus Litkid Jr. Boet. Let's have a face-off.
You're going to sleep, Litkid JRB.
We will see.
Fighting through all this fear. All of these scars I bear. Under this rope I wear. Feel like I'm left for dead. Heart so
faster, Ocear.
Look out.
Do this for your father. Kid. Come over here. Your Your father will be proud of you.
I'm trying my best here.
I don't care now, go faster. This is the process.
It's that time. Things ain't the same with young Jermaine, still underrated, far from underpaid, and those who try not to fade the hunger.
Don't
stage,
stop us here.
Rumbles, I'm still
faster, come on,
the
slumber,
stand out amongst the one-hit wonders. So when the dust settles and the sun is under the horizon, y'all should run the numbers. Who the fuck won't work with me? Heart is out, and I say that reluctantly, cause it should go without saying, but y'all playing dumb. Far as rappers go, I'm not fearing none. Cold flow is cold in any genre, with many combinations. Shoot like that boy sponsored by Under Armour. Reach you a gunner, arms crossed and coughing like you was from Wakanda. God's favorite accumulated a ton of karma. As seen by me thumbing through green, I become a gardener. Pulling up in a supercharger, me and two things like a double entendre. Nigga won't be
faster,
number
don't
nine
fall.
Combo. Not one designer in my ensemble. You're tuned to the realest, maybe to ever spill his heart until it's drained. Feel his pain, trust. 16 ain't enough to do it justice. Just cop the fall off and he'll explain. Is it the end of the chapter? Happily ever after. Bet this gon' be the year that fulfill his reign, man.
Alright kid, we're finally here. You've been training for this very hard. Let's go out there and show them who's boss.
Round 5 box.
Here we go, starting round 5. Nice jabs from Litkid Jr. Ocear countering his attacks. Missed the over. Litkid misses two and both fighters are tired. And that's it for round 5.
Man, he got lucky, I'll get him next round.
Good job out there, he's getting tired.
He's breaking.
Continue like this for now.
Round 10, Rhodes pressuring Litkid. Both fighters getting tired round by round. Nice pokes from Ocear. Big overhand from Litkid and Ocear, but Litkid is down.
Stand up, Litkid.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Great job, has week to more rounds.
Round 11 fighters, are you ready?
Both fighters going aggressive.
Let's go, Litkid.
The smooth dodges from Litkid. Litkid now going aggressive. Nice counters from Ocear. Litkid with the uppercuts. Litkid blocks Osir's overhand. Ocear backing off, catching some air. Litkid's overhand blocked by Ocear. And that's it for round 11.
This is where I KO him last round. He's gone asleep.
He keeps running like a baby.
You gotta be aggressive now, he's drained.
Let's go.
Round 12. Nice dodges by Ocear. Litkid keeping the pressure. Ocear getting aggressive, now nice poked by him. Litkid drops his guard and is stunned. Ocear back on defense. Big power by Ocear and Litkid is down.
That's it.
Let's go.
Yes, you did it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
your winner after 12 rounds of boxing.
By knockout. Ocear. Rhodes.